Officers marched through downtown for the Police Memorial Day observance ceremony to remember those who made the ultimate sacrifice. 79 Dallas police officers have been killed in the line of duty since the organization's inception in 1881.